What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. It's been a while. I know I said I wasn't gonna make another one of these, but you guys seem to like them. So I'll show you my new and my old Hot Wheels I just got. And it'll be a little bit longer video, but here it goes. These are all my Mustangs. The hood opens on this one. Here's some of my random cars. My Art 7s and Dodge Vipers. My Dodge are the Porsches. Not all of them are here. And my Fair Lady's custom Porsche. My Pontiac, and Chrysler's, some of my trucks, this one's pretty cool, it has flip it if work. You hit it and bam. These are some of my favorite cars, the Hondas. Did this one. Customize that one, this one, and this one, Acreas. These are my Camaros, not all here, and my Ford Focuses. These are my other favorite cars, the Nissan Skylines. Custom. So it's that one. And then the Nissan. Here's some more of my trucks. Like old fire truck, dump trucks. Get the most from your getaway. Plan your trip at visitdallas.com. Scooby Doo van. These are my Corvettes and my Mitsubishis. These are my other favorite Supras, Volkswagen, again, custom, these are my BMWs, and Datsuns. Another custom. These are my Ferraris and Lamborghinis. These are cars I haven't gone through yet, but I'll show you some. Here, Bugatti. Rubber tires.
Hey man.
We're gonna have to show these. It's like a dragster thing. Another one. Helicopter. And a custom SS. Nothing. Now we're gonna unbox a whole bunch of Hot Wheels. Hold on while I cut this open. Got these on the internet and we're all gonna look. I don't know what's all in here. Here we go. Alright, starting out with them. I have all those, that one, that one. I'm gonna go fast because I don't have much on this card. This one, this one. This one's cool. All over the time. Let's see. We have this one. These. I'm gonna kinda go fast with these because, yeah. I'll do three at a time. One more. Do I like that one? I like that one too. Getting a big pile right here. Oh, I like that one also. Again, I got these off the internet. Cost me a lot for these. Kinda going a little fast. I hope you guys can see them. Guys, look how much it just keeps going and going and going. Ooh, nice. And I already have a big pile right here. They're supposed to be good ones, very good ones on the bottom, I guess. Ice charger. Guys, look at this pile. It's like all from the. And that, I got a lot more to go. What is this? A Dodge Dart. Nice. Mustang. These are cool packages. We got Ferrari and Lamborghinis. Yeah. More Lamborghinis. Oh my gosh, guys, we got the Fast and Furious ones. There's the back. I got the truck series in here. From Matchbox. That's cool. Let's see what else we got. I got the Forza set in here also. I think I'm missing one though. It might be in the box, I don't know. Unless I threw it back in this big pile. Look at this, guys. All in this box. I got all the classics. Modern classics. Never seen that color before. Got the BMW set, I guess. Yeah. Euro style. Let's have a Lotus. Looks like the garage set, and they're not all here. I haven't seen them yet, but nice. Big pile. These are a weird color, I've never seen these before. There's another one. The Cars and Donuts. The Fast and Furious. Looks like we got the Camaro set, the full set. Got guys, look how big this pile is. It's huge. And then, look, I still have a lot more. Looks like another Camaro set. Full set. These and truck guys, look, got Brian's Skyline almost to the bottom. Trucks. Ooh, Matchbox. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Wish my camera would focus. Guys, we have four more. All empty. Look at this pile, guys. And here's Barry's thing. Anyways, I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to sub if you haven't already. Or share, like, whatever. And I'll see you in the next video.